And I'm standing right now at Baljik Airport, and this place is the place where we are going to experience lots of music, fun and mostly because today we are celebrating this Mengong festival, and this is a festival of music, fun and so much of happiness. And today we are going to showcase you some of the artists who are going to present here, and lots of fun is going to happen. And बहुत कुछ होने वाला है दोस्तों इस वीडियो के अंदर, तो इस वीडियो में बने रहिएगा। और मैं गारो को इतना प्यार करता हूँ, लव करता हूँ, सिर्फ आपके लिए। फर्स्ट टाइम इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ माई लाइफ आई एम कमिंग टू दिस प्लेस गारो हिल्स, तो प्लीज प्यार दीजिए, मुझे अपने साथ जोड़िए। और मैं रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ इस चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करिए और बेल आइकन दबाना ना भूलिएगा, ताकि आपको वीडियो आ पाए कल के लिए भी। और ये आज की अपडेट हम दे रहे हैं आपको, ब्रीफ डिस्क्रिप्शन दे रहे हैं, होप आपको अच्छा लगेगा। एंड जस्ट आई वॉन्ट टू से मितेला एंड लेट गो एंड वॉच द शो गाइस।
much. I'm privileged. I'm really honored to be part of this. Thank you so much.
आंखें बंद कर लूं जो मैं देखूं बस तुम्हें, ख्वाबों में ही कह सकता हूं अपना तुम्हें, रहने दे मेरा ये बहन तेरी
Mekong Festival with the very pretty Udita Goswami, and let's talk to her about her experience at the festival. First of all, welcome to Meghalaya and the Garo Hills.
Thank you so much. Meghalaya feels like home because my mother is from Shillong. So,
seriously?
Yeah. My mother is from Shillong. I have a house here in Lower Mokram.
Oh my God, this is a very unique thing, guys. People were not aware, even I was not aware, that you have a Northeast connect and you have a you're somewhere, you're Northeastern yourself itself.
I am. Yeah. I know a lot of Kasi, by the way.
Oh, that's mean that you know Kublai Shibulai.
I know a lot of cuss words. And I have a lot of areas in Shillong.
Areas in Shillong. Not the language of
Kublai. I don't know the language.
Okay, but Kublai mean thank you.
Okay.
Thank you. And
can I say something?
Yeah.
I can't. Not on camera.
Okay.
But I know a lot of Kasi that I can't say on camera.
Many languages, eh?
Yes.
Very important language.
Yes. You know, that's how we are taught. First learn this and then we'll figure out the other things. So I know that.
But
I know Thungmen is something. I know my cousins used to break the tooth and they used to call Thungmen. So that I know.
Oh, that's great.
Thungmen.
And that's an amazing thing. And first of all, I'd like to ask you, how you feel in Garo Hills like?
It's beautiful. So I'm so used to coming to Guwahati, land in Guwahati, and take a car and go to Shillong to my house. But this is the first time I've actually come off the road and come to Garo Hills, Tura, and not go to Shillong. But the road still looked the same. It's still the red mitti. You know, I was telling my team coming from Bombay, I'm like, you know, when you go towards Shillong, there's a lot of red soil that you see. And that's what we could see, a little bit of it towards this side also. And it just felt at home here. And by the way, I have to tell you, when I landed in Guwahati, you know, off Guwahati, I had the most amazing thali. Assamese thali, right? Assamese thali, which had rice and a lot of chutneys and this and everything. It was amazing. I had it in my hands and it was beautiful.
Amazing. That means you really love the Northeast food and everything, all about the Northeast. You really love it, everything.
So listen, going to a city is one thing, visiting a city, lying in a city, one thing. But having roots to a city, to a place is completely different. For me, Shillong, Meghalaya, my mother is from here. Uh-huh. Every summer vacation, I used to come to Shillong. Uh-huh. I have a house in Shillong in
Lower. Oh my God.
So for me, this feels at home. People here feel
this is very amazing.
मणिपुर के मणिपुर से मिल गए हमारे जानने वाले मैत्रे पर्सनालिटी. कैसा लगा आपको यहाँ के?
अच्छा लगा रे, बहुत बढ़िया लगा.
सो गाइस दैट्स ऑल फॉर नाउ. होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो. इफ यू लाइक दिस वीडियो डू नॉट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल. Guys, hope you liked this video, and if you think this video really, really made you a little bit more happy, do not forget to share this video to your friends and family. And yes, meet me tomorrow on the next day of this Megong Festival in Garo Hills, Biljik Airport, and I gonna really be with you, and we gonna have a really good time. This is Harshit Dhingon, the voice of youth. Saying thank you to all the people for watching the video, and this had been an amazing time. I love Garo Hills. Thank you. Mitela.